In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Steam Cloud Sync error. Start by selecting Steam from the top menu, then open the settings. Go to the cloud settings, then turn on the option to enable Steam Cloud. Close and head back to your library. Right-click on the game you're getting the error with, then select Properties. Go to the installed files. Click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button, then wait for the process to finish. Close once done and test the game. If you're still getting the Steam Cloud Sync error, then select Steam and open the settings again. Go to the storage settings. Click on the three dots, then select Repair Library. You will be asked to allow Steam to make changes. Click Yes, then wait for the process to finish. Test if the Cloud Sync error is fixed. If it isn't, then close Steam. Open the Hidden Icons menu, then right-click on Steam and select Exit Steam. Open Steam again and test the game. For the next solution, select Steam and once again open the settings. Go to Downloads, then find the Clear Download Cache option. Click the Clear Cache button and you will be asked to confirm. Once done, you will need to sign back into your Steam account. The final option is to restart your PC. The Steam Cloud Sync error should now be fixed. Please leave a like if the video was helpful.